Hello and Happy New Year! My name is Heather Alexander. I'm the executive director and one of the founders of the Playhouse, and we are so thrilled to be reopening in 2021 for our professional series of musicals. We're kicking off our 2021 series with a beautiful musical called A Grand Night for Singing, featuring the music of Rodgers and Hammerstein. And do we have a stellar cast for you. Dustin and Courtney Cunningham, a phenomenally talented married couple, both have performed on our stage in the Florida Festival of New Musicals. Dustin has also performed on our main stage and wowed audiences. Monica Titus, who most recently performed in the Honky Tonk Angels with me a couple of years ago. She's also performed in our Florida Festival of New Musicals, and we have two fabulous newcomers, Kyla Carter and Matt Rothenberg. I can't wait for you to meet them and see how fantastic they are. Now, I know many of you are not ready to come back out, and that's okay. We are filming A Grand Night for Singing, and we'll be sharing private links and passwords for your selected performance throughout a five-week run. It's running 5 weeks. So if you don't already have tickets, it's very simple. Just go on our website or call our box office, our website, www.winterparkplayhouse.org or 407-645-0145. And we're happy to assist you to get either a virtual performance or an in-person performance. Now, even though we're doing 30 performances, we have to really, really significantly socially distance. So we're going to be skipping every other row and leaving two seats between parties. Of course, masks are required, proper masks over the nose and mouth. And we've done extensive cleaning and sanitization. And there is a link and you can click on that and see all of the different measures we've taken to keep you safe. We can't wait to see you and are so thrilled that we're back. So you can enjoy A Grand Night for Singing in person or virtually. And then at the end of this month, January 27th and 28th and February 24th and 25th, we're featuring Dustin and Courtney Cunningham in a spotlight cabaret called Bella Notte. It's going to be a wonderful cabaret with an assortment of music from Broadway, opera, classical. It's just going to be romantic and wonderful. Those are our four live performances. And again, we're going to be socially distancing, so we'll only be able to have about 30 patrons at a time. But if you want to enjoy that virtually, we'll be sharing the live performance February 26th through the 29th. So you'll have a weekend to enjoy their wonderful spotlight cabaret. Have a wonderful week. Stay healthy, stay safe. We can't wait to see you, and we'll see you soon.